party all night.
Okay.
Tommy was just like this. I turn around.
I've been trying to morph you.
I don't know. When I turn like this, I go.
Well, it's part of it, isn't it?
It was cool.
Careful, the big fella.
Yeah.
2:11. That is it for the news at 10.
Next at 11, remembering those killed 1 year ago today in Las Vegas. The victims of the worst mass shooting in modern U.S. history are being honored tonight.
And burglars bust into a store on Melrose. The heist that looked like looting and was all caught on camera.
Told you that this amazing housewarming party almost didn't happen. My husband and I wanted to celebrate our new home, but we've been too busy to furnish our dining room. Luckily, Living Spaces offer same-day delivery, so we were able to buy everything today and enjoy it tonight. We visited livingspaces.com, followed their essential shopping checklist, and fell in love with the styles and prices we saw in store. Now everyone's asking us when our next party is. Thank you, Living Spaces.
Living Spaces.
Honey, what's the deal with Prop 10?
Oh, you mean the anti-homeowner initiative?
Wait, anti-homeowner?
Says it right there. Prop 10 takes away existing rights for California homeowners. An unelected board can set the price on the room rent in your own house.
What? That's crazy.
Look, independent researchers say Prop 10 will make housing more expensive and harder for people to find.
It seems like Prop 10 makes a bad problem worse.
Exactly. Vote no on 10.
It's in your 5 Live forecast.
Tomorrow on the KTLA 5 Morning News.
Now at 11, the lights go out on the Las Vegas Strip in honor of the 58 victims of the worst mass shooting in modern U.S. history. Good evening, I'm Micah.
And I'm Cher. It was a year ago tonight that a crazed gunman opened fire on music fans attending the Route 91 Harvest Festival.
When the shooting stopped, 58 people were dead, dozens more wounded, and countless lives changed forever.
Tonight, family, friends, and survivors are marking the somber anniversary. We have live team coverage, beginning with Chip Yost, live in Las Vegas. Chip?
Sharon, Micah, as you alluded to just a moment ago, one of the final tributes of this very busy day here in Las Vegas just happened less than an hour ago. It's showing some video of that. You see this video?